Holy Bible, Judges, chapter 8, verse 14. And taking prisoner a young man of the people of Succoth, he got from him, in answer to his questions, a list of the chiefs of Succoth and the responsible men, 77 men.